And I'm standing out here at the Ohio State University Field Trials, where we're here to look at how these plants are going to do out in the garden for you. It's a setup field trial performance, and we get to really evaluate them. And let me tell you, it is really hot out here. You can see I'm sweating a little bit because it's at least 95 degrees, and it's been this way for several weeks. What a great time to come out here and look and see how these plants are going to do in a real situation where it's really been hot. So what I'm looking at right now is Lantana. Lantana, the specific variety I'm standing by is Bandana Trailing Gold. It's a new variety because it is meant to trail. And you can see from the habit here, it's really spreading and looking great. It can be in a garden like this, where it's spreading out and looking great all along, or it can be in a basket where it might trail a little more and fill out the basket. So Lantana Bandana Trailing Gold is a strong performing variety that's really spreading out. Plus, you got several other types of lantanas here, which are also really performing well. Some of them are a little more vigorous than others, so you have to watch the tag a little bit and see what you're trying to do. If you want the really vigorous type, or if you want a little more controlled habit to perform well in a certain area. But Lantana in general is one of the strongest performing varieties out here, a really tough plant. One other thing that you might not notice about it, there's all kinds of bees on this plant. This is a great plant for attracting wildlife to your garden. Bees, butterflies, hummingbirds, they love Lantana. And they'll bring all that kind of natural wildlife and interest to your garden, which is great for the environment, great interest to watch, and overall just a great thing to do. So Lantana is one of my favorite plants and a really tough plant.